Two dice are thrown together. The probability of getting a doublet is. Options are here. Number of all possible outcomes. Number of all possible outcomes is equal to 36. The doublets are (1), (1), (2), (2), (3), (3), (4), (4), (5), (5), (6), (6). Their number is 6. So probability is equal to 6/36, that is 1/6. So option B is the answer.